Hey guys, Chuck over at Holiday World of Houston here in Katy. Today I'm going to be talking to you about a 2014 Bullitt Ultralight model number 298 BH. BH stands for bunkhouse. Some of the things I want to talk to you about on the outside of the coach before we head inside is that all fiberglass aluminum frame walls throughout the entire coach. You get the aluminum frame, you have the lid up sets, the wide axles which stops on the porpoising. You got a pass-through storage which actually goes all the way through. And pretty much electric awning. I don't know if I mentioned that already or not, but there you go. Hey guys, on the opposite of curb side, you have the outdoor shower, all of your sewer needs, and then of course the other side of your pass-through storage. As if you'll notice, the inside the Bullitt Ultralight, lots of counter space. They actually have a residential style side sink, which is really deep, which makes a whole lot of sense when you're cooking those big pots of gumbo. During the winter months, obviously, lots and lots of cabinets and storage spaces throughout the coach with a nice trifold couch that actually trifolds out into a bed. We're not having to deal with them air mattresses that pop all the time. Seeing into the bedroom, they actually have a TV, faces one way, but when the kiddos go to bed, you guys can enjoy the TV the other way as well. Hey guys, we're on the inside of the 298BH 2014 Bullitt Ultralight. If you'll notice inside the bunkhouse, we actually have an extra dinette, which doubles down to a twin, which makes really nice, especially when you have company over. You can have a place to put the kiddos. You have a drop-down bunk on top for the ones who like to climb, and then opposite of the bunk room, you have another one nicely folded up when it's out of the way, and a full-size fold-out when you need it. Lots of cabinets, lots of storage throughout the entire coach. Hey guys, we're now into the bedroom area. If you'll notice, it's well lit. You got lots of windows in here, lots of cabinets over and around with the plug-ins. One other thing I forgot to show you right over there, the laundry chute.
Chuck, I found a place to put those stinky towels.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. It's been Chuck at Holiday World of Houston. Today I showed you the 2014 Bullitt Ultralight model number 298BH. Our phone number here, so you can give me a call, is 281-371-7200.